turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you! But you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready. So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Long straight. The right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its lucha libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the lucha de carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. Enough to impress El Campeón! Well done! El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades! Oye, El Campeón is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here.
You have arrived at your destination.
So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first. Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility. lucha de carreteras. Combines el espectáculo Mexican Wrestling con el poder de las carreras de autos. The farmers love lucha de carreteras. El campeón seems impressed, but next, you must demonstrate your courage. Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as a skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do, Valiente.
I am sure you can. ¡Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for lucha de carreteras. And the rest is history. Only the brave can score like that. What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! Ramp ahead, keep that speed up. Smash it after the ramp. This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed. ¡Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! The Rudos route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. cross country. Don't miss the turn. Oco, I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here. Pisale, punch it down the straight. You did it! You beat El Campeón! You've got a big future ahead of you. Bien hecho. I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees and will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco!